Prayer against unstable sources. Prayer against unstable sources. Many people today, they experience unstable sources. A person that was greeted congratulations in the morning for his success, and in the evening time, people gathered, started saying sorry. Such will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. Children of God, we need to pray very well. Something happened in the Bible. According to the book of Judges, chapter 2. This is after the death of Joshua. Israelite, they disobey God. Israelite, they are unfaithful to God that delivered them from the hands of Egyptians. Wherever we are, let us open our Bible to the book of Judges, chapter 2, reading from verse 11 to 13. Judges chapter 2, verse 11 to 13. And the children of Israel did evil in the sight of the Lord, and served Baalim, and they forsook the Lord God of their father, which brought them out of the land of Egypt, and follow other gods of the gods of the people that were round about them, and bowed themselves unto them, and provoked the Lord to anger, and they forsake the Lord and serve Baal and Astaroth. Children of God, the Bible passage that we read, the Israelites were not thoroughly reformed. So mad were they upon their idols, and so obstinately bent to backslide. They forsaking the good ways of God, which they have once known and profaned, commonly grow most daring and desperate in sin, and have their hearts hardened. Brethren, when we talk of unstable sources, a source that is not stable, a man that does not love God or appreciate what God has done for him, cannot have a stable success. When you know how to appreciate God for what God has done, your success will be stable. A man's success cannot be stable if he does not thank God. Those who don't know how to appreciate God, we experience unstable success. Sin make a man to be stagnant. If you don't confess your sin, you can never experience stable success. Unstable success does not make a man to have possession in life. Unstable success can make a man paralyzed forever. A man that leaves God's presence will always experience unstable success. Children of God, what causes unstable success? Number one thing is sin. Another thing is ingrate. Another thing is negative dream. Unfriendly friend. Information you give to people can give you unstable success. Children of God, unstable success is a spirit that work in people's life. It is an agent of darkness. Unstable success can bring curses into a man's life, into his business, into his career. If you are not stable financially, spiritually, academically, it is a sign of unstable success. Unstable success is when a man falls into the valley of failure. When a man falls spiritually into the valley of failure, he experiences unstable success. Wherever you are you ready to pray against unstable success? I want you to open your mouth, begin to appreciate God for everything that God has done in your life. Open your mouth wherever you are. Appreciate the King of Kings. Appreciate the Lord of Lords. Appreciate the God that created the heaven and earth. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth wherever you are. Begin to sing to the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, give thanks to God. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything you have done in my life. Thank you, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Open your mouth and begin to appreciate God. Open your mouth and give praise to God. Worship the Lord in the beauty of His holiness. Give thanks to the Lord in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and thank God for your life, for the gift of life, for provision, for everything God has provided for you and your household. Open your mouth and give thanks to God wherever you are in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. I want us to go down and begin to confess every known and unknown sin. Say, Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin in my life in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord, every known and unknown sin in the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to confess now in the name of Jesus. Ask for the mercy of God upon your life. Father, have mercy on me in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy on me in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Are you ready to pray? You will shout loud and clear. Say, I break every power that is working against my success in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to break them now in the name of Jesus. I break every power that is working against my success in the name of Jesus. I break every power that is working against my success in the name of Jesus. In Jesus wonderful name we pray. Amen. Say, by the power of God, I deliver myself from unstable spirits in the name of Jesus. By the power of God, I deliver myself from unstable spirits in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray now in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power of God, I deliver myself from unstable spirits in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we are delivered. Amen. Say, by the power of God, I deliver myself from the spirit of setback, and I demote your power in my life in the name of Jesus. By the power of God, I deliver myself from the spirit of setback, and I demote your power in my life in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the power of God, I deliver myself from the spirit of setback, and I demote your power in my life in the name of Jesus. I demote your power in my life in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, we are still praying. Are you ready to destroy that wicked spirit that is causing unstable success in your life? Say, I destroy every power that ridicule my life to zero in the name of Jesus. I destroy every power that ridicule my life to zero in the name of Jesus. I destroy every power that ridicule my life to zero in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Are you ready to destroy again? Say, I destroy every power causing my business not to function in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray in the name of Jesus. I destroy every power causing my business not to function now in the name of Jesus. Pray now for your career, for your handwork, for your job, for your ministry in the name of Jesus. I destroy every power causing my ministry not to function now in the name of Jesus. I destroy every power causing my career not to function now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, I destroy every evil power that have power over my sources now in the name of Jesus. Destroy them now in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy every evil power that have power over my sources now in the name of Jesus. I destroy you now in the name of Jesus. I destroy you now in the name of Jesus. I destroy you now in Jesus' mighty name. They are destroyed. Amen. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, you will shout loud and clear. Say, I refuse to fall into the valley of failure, shame, disgrace, sorrow, curses, affliction, death, sickness, death, error, and mistake. In the name of Jesus, I refuse to fall into the valley of failure, shame, disgrace, sorrow, curses, affliction, death, sickness, death, error, and mistake. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. Refuse to fall into the valley of failure, shame, disgrace, sorrow, causes, affliction, death, sickness, death, error, and mistake. In the name of Jesus, I refuse to fall into the valley of failure, shame, disgrace, sorrow, causes, affliction, death, sickness, death, error, and mistake. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, take me out of unstable sources. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, take me out of unstable sources. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, take me out of unstable sources. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, take me out of unstable sources. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Save my sources. As from now on, be stable. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. It's a decree. My sources, as from now on, be stable. In the name of Jesus, my sources, as from now on, be stable. In the name of Jesus, my sources, as from now on, be stable. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and let my sources be stable by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and let my sources be stable by fire. In the name of Jesus, let my sources be stable by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, let my sources be stable by fire. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, it is stable. Amen. Open your mouth and give thanks to God for stable sources in your life. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. Father, accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Lord, we come to your presence, O Lord. Accept our worship in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, your children have cried unto thee. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Forgive every known and unknown sin in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your children experience success in every area of their life in the name of Jesus, because it is written in the book of Joshua chapter 1 verse 8 that this book of the Lord shall not depart out of their mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. Let your children have good success in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you for the stable success that you have granted to each and every soul under the sound of my voice. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. In case you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, this is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. If you have made up your mind, I want to give your life to the Lord Jesus, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Let's bow down our head as we pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life. Father, accept them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Forgive them every known and unknown sin in the name of Jesus. Have mercy upon their life. Baptize their life, O Lord, with your Holy Spirit. As from today, let them begin to experience stable success in every area of their life in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Amen.